Hello everyone and welcome to Know Your Drug, the ultimate destination for all things of health and wellness from the fascinating world of pharmaceuticals. We are here to guide you on famotidine tablets, exploring the various aspects of famotidine, their usage, dosage, mechanism of action, side effects, and most importantly, essential advice for taking them safely and responsibly. Before we begin, let me emphasize that the content provided in this channel is purely educational. Always consult a healthcare professional for personalized advice regarding medications. Now, let's get started. Understanding famotidine tablets. Famotidine is a medication primarily used to treat conditions related to excessive stomach acid production. Here are some common uses. It is mainly used for acid reflux and heartburn and prevention of ulcers. As with any medication, it's crucial to use famotidine as prescribed by a healthcare professional, as they will determine the appropriate dosage and duration of treatment based on your specific health condition and needs. Now, let's dive into the dosage guidelines. The dosage of famotidine tablets can vary based on the condition being treated. The following are general dosage guidelines. For adults, the typical recommended dose is 20 mg, taken once or twice daily. In some cases, the dose might be increased to 40 mg twice a day. Dosage in children is usually based on their weight and the condition being treated. It's essential to consult a healthcare professional for the proper dosage and usage for children, as the dosing may vary based on the specific circumstances. Now let's explore how famotidine tablets works. Famotidine is a medication classified as an H2 receptor antagonist, commonly known as an H2 blocker. Its primary mechanism of action involves blocking the histamine H2 receptors in the stomach. Here's how it works. Histamine inhibition. In the stomach, histamine stimulates the H2 receptors on certain cells, called parietal cells. When these receptors are activated by histamine, they trigger the production of gastric acid, which is essential for digestion, but can also lead to various conditions when produced excessively. Reduction of stomach acid production. Famotidine works by binding to the H2 receptors on the parietal cells, effectively blocking the action of histamine. By doing so, it significantly reduces the stimulation that would normally lead to the production of gastric acid. As a result, the overall production of stomach acid decreases. Acid secretion reduction. With the reduction in stomach acid production, famotidine helps alleviate symptoms associated with excess acid, such as heartburn, acid reflux, and ulcers. It also facilitates the healing process of existing ulcers by providing a less acidic environment for the stomach lining to heal. By inhibiting the action of histamine on the H2 receptors, famotidine effectively decreases the amount of acid produced in the stomach, thereby offering relief from acid-related conditions and allowing the healing of ulcers. This mechanism of action distinguishes famotidine as an effective treatment for conditions caused by excess gastric acid. Now, it's crucial to be aware of potential side effects. Famotidine, like most medications, can cause side effects, although not everyone experiences them. Common side effects may include headache, dizziness or drowsiness, constipation or diarrhea, nausea or vomiting, muscle pain, fatigue, rash or itching. Serious side effects are rare, but if you experience severe reactions or symptoms like difficulty breathing, chest pain, irregular heartbeat, or severe dizziness, seek immediate medical attention. Finally, here are some important tips for the safe and effective use of famotidine tablets. When using famotidine tablets, consider the following advice for its safe and effective use. Firstly, take famotidine exactly as prescribed by your healthcare provider. Ensure your healthcare provider is aware of any allergies, medical conditions, medications, including over-the-counter drugs, or any previous adverse reactions you may have had to medications. If you're using famotidine for heartburn or acid reflux, monitor your symptoms. If there's no improvement after several weeks or if your symptoms worsen, inform your healthcare provider. If taking famotidine for acid reflux or heartburn, try to identify and avoid triggers that worsen your symptoms, such as certain foods, large meals, or lying down after eating. If you are pregnant, planning to become pregnant, or breastfeeding, discuss the risks and benefits of using famotidine with your doctor. In general, it's considered safe during pregnancy and breastfeeding, but your doctor can provide guidance specific to your situation. Always remember that these guidelines are general and may not cover all scenarios. It's crucial to consult your healthcare provider for personalized advice specific to your health condition and needs. By the end of this video, you'll have a solid understanding of the use, dosage, mechanism of action, side effects, and important advice for taking famotidine tablets. Remember, knowledge is power, and being well-informed empowers you to make the best decisions for your health.